During a signing and unveiling plaque ceremony on July 24, 2015, outside Monrovia, the Pakistani contingent and government handed over the PAKRAM asphalt plant to the Liberian government. The government and people of Pakistan decided to donate the asphalt plant to Liberia, wishing them realization of their future prosperity dreams. The PAKRAM asphalt plant was installed in the suburb of Monrovia in the year 2007 at formerly the Kesseley Barracks, now referred to as the Edward B. and Kesseley Barracks. With majority of the roads in Liberia unpaved and prone to be easily riddled with potholes, the installation of much-needed asphalt plant was something to smile about. Lieutenant Colonel Mohammed Rafiq, commanding officer of UNMIL Pakistan Road and Airfield Maintenance, said the donation will prove to be beneficiary to the development of Liberia's infrastructure process.
We are indeed highly indebted for your kind presence on this August ceremony, which marks the beginning of new era of brotherly relations of Pakistan and Liberia. I am sure this friendly gesture will leave long-lasting imprints of our sincere and warm feelings in the hearts of our Liberian brothers.
Projects executed included the Samuel Kanyon Doe Sports Complex, SKD, James Spriggs Payne Airfield, Star Base Free Zone, 18th Street, and the Roberts International Airport.
This plant is just a small step.
The Pakistani contingent commander, Lieutenant Colonel Tufa Ahmed, remarked that with the drawdown of UNMIL forces and the Pakistani contingent leaving Liberia, the Liberia be given a parting gift which will help her to realize her dreams of self-sufficiency in road construction and maintenance.
The asphalt plant has been in service in adverse conditions and since its installation has contributed tremendously along the length and breadth of Liberia under the umbrella of UNMIL. More than 12,000 tons of asphalt, concrete covering an area more than 81,000 square meters, have been completed since the installation of this equipment. We believe and hope that Liberia will continue its travel on the road to peace and stability with leaps and bounds. This plant is just a small step in the success story which Liberia is today.
The asphalt plant played a vital role in the construction and rehabilitation of roads of key installations of UNMIL and Government of Liberia projects.
We, as a country, Liberia,
representing the Ministry of Defense, Deputy Defense Minister for Operations, St. Jerome Labelli, said the Government of Liberia was grateful and that there was no better gift to give Liberia during its 168th independence celebration than the asphalt plant.
As you may be aware, the challenges of road network in Liberia is very crucial and critical. As Liberia continues on the path of reconstruction, one of the major challenges we have is road. And this is evident even in the capital, Monrovia, how challenging and difficult it is to navigate through our road. PAKRAM, since their tour of duty, has always contributed in helping us maintain many of our critical roads. And those places that they have worked, the residents there can testify that indeed they have been a very, very good peacekeeper.
We all know that a good road and airfield infrastructure.
Deputy UNMIL Force Commander Doug Frost said the handover marks the end of mission for PAKRAM peacekeepers and declared it demonstrates a commitment for their support to a long future for development for Liberia.
UNMIL, as mandated by the United Nations Security Council, will continue to support the Liberian authorities to strengthen capacities and the Liberian people to make progress on processes that are fundamental to long-term peace and stability here in country. The technical equipment handed over today is only a portion of the entire package the Pakistan contingent and UNMIL are giving to the government of Liberia. It will help significantly to increase engineer service competencies and to stride on the path of self-reliance. I commend PAKRAM for the steadfast and professional service with UNMIL for so many years, and can only state here, mission accomplished, well done. Thank you for your kind attention.
Manages the whole operation from this room.
Captured stones of different sizes. Sometimes we call it a beam.
For optimal utilization of the plant, an effort has been made to impart basic handling training to soldiers of the armed forces of Liberia. Also, a reasonable backup of spares, other accessories, and technical manuals being gifted along with the plant will greatly help the world's better understanding of its operation. With the gift, Liberia will continue to rehabilitate its critical roles across the country. Long live Pakistan and Liberia friendship.